and welcome back. We are going to go ahead and continue right on with this quest here. Hopefully this will be a pretty good fight.
Signs of a battle. Giant chased them. They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away.
Folan! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is!
Wonderful.
can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Yeah.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way!
I cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
All right. Guess he should stay in the cage, then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now!
Trap. I sat in a bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Yelmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Gonna head back to Ard Skellig?
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed the giant, won back Unvik, and lost my entire crew. Mayhaps should have set out alone. Like Ceres.
Regret ever setting out on this expedition?
What's the matter now? Giant's dead, and the folk of Unvik can go home. And Ceres? She back yet?
Hadn't returned when I left Ard Skellig.
Went to Speakerog, you say? Venture she aims to face whatever slowly killing Udalric.
Some say Udalric's the god's chosen one.
They also say the gods are merciful. Witcher, I'm sure Ceres would be glad to see me, but you wouldn't happen to be heading to Speakerog.
Yeah, I plan to go there.
Good. Thanks, Geralt. I hope we meet again.
Farewell, Ungrate. Need to look around for tools. Blacksmithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned.
Sarah's dropped in for a visit.
Yeah, it is an honor to host on.
This year, fine.
She'll come
but
for a
ain't nothing like a good lamb chop.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
Thank you.
in the mood for some diversion.
Alrighty, we are gonna go ahead and end off here, and we will pick right back up in the next episode. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.